You know what I want to do? I want to make a cat pie. Dude, let's do it. Come on.
Or not.
Right. Dude, that's okay. It's okay.
Oh.
No. Come down from there. We can make another cat pie some other time. Dude, I know this guy that has connections. He has, like, crates and crates are full of diseased cats. We can as many as we want make a giant pie if we want. I'm serious. Come on. Come on, get up. Get up. Come on. Come on. Hey, do you know who I haven't seen in a while? Mason.
Hey, where is that son of a bitch?
I don't know. Nailing is a puppet from the puppet came the cane. From the cane came the puppet, from the puppet came the...
The only gay Eskimo.
You can talk?
Yeah.
How?
Well, the editor kind of got lazy.
You know what? He did not get lazy. He just thinks you are being lazy and not freaking talking, okay?
That's his idea.
Shut up. So, what do you think Mason is?
I don't know.
You probably should find him.
Could be a good idea.
Let's eat pie first.
Oh, okay.
Come on. I'm really boring.
Get in the cat pie!
I'll get it. What? Why did you keep it that way?
Save your paper. That was a bad idea, wasn't it?
Yeah. This is Stream's house! Go! Guys, there's somebody in the yard.
I'm gonna be the paper boy, I swear to God.
Save me. I'm really bored. What's on TV? Oh, God, do you hear that dog? We should go to McDonald's. That was fantastic. What are you looking at? David Bowie? What are you looking at? Scream, what is it?
There's a ninja.
That's David Bowie, that's not a ninja.
In the window, stupid.
You know what? I feel like going now. Having a really mad, like, I just want to kill somebody. I just feel lovely, and I just want to give a big hug and not a free shot.
What the hell?
I don't know. It's weird.
Really?
Fair enough. Huh? I'm in a lot of pain right now.
Like
you just hit me in the ball thing.
I can do that.
We should get to the funeral.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do that.
I don't know. I hope not. Why am I here? I don't even know him. This is dumb.
Yeah.
You're supposed to respect the dead jerk. I don't know. I really don't want it to become summer. It's going to be disgusting. What the hell?
You saw that, right?
I saw that. Come on.
There is a ninja!
Go that way.
Alright. I'll flank him.
Watch the ninja run. He's so sneaky. He fell sneaky as he runs, and now he hides behind a tree away from his predators.
That's all about that.
Are they making them, like, nice?
I think you're documenting this, are you?
Hey, shut up and just do your part of the show.
Sorry, sorry. Crikey, that's a big one!
What?
You know, first you disrespect Mason, then she talks during his documentary. You're a jerk.
Thanks.
Look at that jerk.
Did this happen last time with the paper boy?
I don't know, but I'm thinking we should end this scene because it's getting really boring. Look how ridiculous this is. It's being really long and extended. Oh, thank God the end. Oh, he has a stick.
He threw a stick
as he runs away.
Let's just say screw him.
Yeah, screw it.
I miss him so much. Wait. No, I don't. I'm your best friend now, aren't I?
You can say that.
Yes! Huh! Holy crap! Yeah. Where'd you come from?
I know who killed your friend.
Who?
The paper boy.
Kill Mason? Oh my God! Scream's wearing shorts! Why? Scream, why are you wearing shorts? It's winter.
Hey!
Don't touch.
No!
Come on, let's go. It's
cold in here. Inside. It's cold out here. These guys are idiots.
You don't play the person.
Take me, camper person!